Welcome back to Final Fantasy X with Zegjita. How's everybody doing today? I'm doing fine. We're gonna do something that I really didn't want to do, and I even complained about a few times. We're gonna go after Tidus's Sun Sigil. So, this first time I'm going to talk. We'll do a Chocobo checker, catcher, and basically what we have to do is grab balloons, avoid birds, and we have to get enough balloons and avoid enough birds to get below the time 000. Each balloon minuses 3 seconds, each bird pluses 3 seconds, but each bird also delays you about a second and a half, so it's more like 4 seconds. Like that, see, that it added 3 seconds, but it also stopped you in your tracks. This is extremely annoying, but I'm going to show most of my failures, because I'm sure there's going to be a lot of them. But I am going to turn off the commentary for it, because I'm going to need to be concentrating for this next one, and all the ones beyond that. So, if you don't want to see a bunch of failures, I suggest ignoring it. Otherwise, I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.